Finally, it's almost done. Vanny, what do you want? I made your big laser arm thingy for your thing. I don't know what the hell this is. Either way, you want to see it, test it out, I don't care. I'll be back tomorrow. Oh, I don't got time for tomorrow. Let's test this laser out. Oh, turn that off. Oh my gosh. Well, time to check out the rest of this. Doesn't have a head yet. Ooh, blade hand. I can work with this. Well, time to finish the job. Whoa, this is crazy. What? That's where you are. What the? First of all, why are you here? To take you back where you were before? Well, the second I get home and I hire my friends to help me build a cool mech suit thing to go stop Electro, you come barging in, ruining the moment. I'm sorry. I guess I've been meaning to test this laser out. What? Whoa, I can help. Oh, okay, deal. Okay, there we go. I don't think this mech is gonna work, though. Well, only one way to find out. Oh, damn it, it exploded. Are you serious? Well, I'm not rebuilding that again. This seems like it could be useful. I think we're ready for Electro now. Hey, yo, you should pick a weapon. I have a dual weapon, I guess. Big laser, knife. I don't know, this wrench, I guess. But first, we need to go kill Springtrap. Okay, one villain out the way, other one's clear to go. So yeah, boss. I rigged their mech so it'd explode on like 10 minutes after using it. So they're dead. Yes, I even saw it explode outside the building. Good minion. What? I broke into a vent, loser. Oh damn, I just evaporated him. Yo, FNAF Shadow, get down here. Wrench! I have a wrench. Who wants to fight? Because I have a wrench. FNAF Shadow, you go take on the minions. I'll go get Springtrap. Sounds good. Wrench! It's time. I've been waiting for this moment my entire life. Ever since I figured out that you were evil, I was going to kill you anyway. I'm not gonna kill you with a stupid knife. This is it. This is it. Have fun slowly dying. No. I always come back. Come on, FNAF Shadow, I think our job is done. Jet boosters activated. This is it. I and you. Because if I'm dying, you're dying too. No. What? No! Vanny, Bagel! No. That's it. Please, don't kill me. Why shouldn't I? Lee, almost everyone, all of my friends are dead. Started off with Freddy, then AMPM probably, and now Bagel? This is all your fault! And I still don't know who killed Freddy. I know who it was. Who? My brother, Wait a minute. Wait a minute, aren't you on my team from my universe? No. I'm the third brother. Either way, my brother worked for Electro, and he was a clone, and then he got killed. But he told me all of their plans before everyone was kind of dead. It was Phantom Foxy. That's what stupid Electro said. Electro would never tell the truth. He's a stupid liar. Look, I have the text message right here. What the? You dead serious? Well, I got the information I needed out of you. What are you doing? What? No, no!